Hello and welcome back. My name is Neotin and welcome to Tera. I know it's been a long time since I've done any recording whatsoever, but hopefully this week I'll start getting back into at least once a week and then slowly ease into doing some more. I do have some plans with some friends for upcoming stuff for like Don't Starve. We're going to finally maybe finish Terraria in a new season. Even though it's been, what, 3 seasons, and we still haven't even gotten to the Wall of Flesh. Other than that, Tera will be a new Tuesday running series that I'll be doing on this character, who is my sorcerer, Lady Lander. And then we'll probably do some dungeons on my priest. So let's just check the mail, grab the login stuff, and let's continue forth. Other than that, I hope you guys are all been well, and I am happy to say that I'm on my last semester of college, so I should be able to get more videos out regularly, especially with me only having 2 classes. So that'll be great. Alright. Gifted child.
Do you want to play?
Come with me, Lady Landa. I know where the sap is. Okay, I'll follow. Due to the fact I'm starting to get back into this, levels may be off, may vary, may be different as I slowly work my way into it again. After all, it's been quite a while. You're pretty slow, my friend. So, there's multiple classes, races. This was my lowest level, so I figured I would continue her. My priest is max level, and I've been working on getting his armor to be maxed out. The ground trembles from an impact somewhere outside. So Tera, due to the fact it's an MMORPG, I'm going to run 20-minute episodes for this.
Oh, hello!
Yeah, level 4. Shit the kill. I should probably get my skills. So yeah, I'll be running 20 minute episodes because it'd just be easier to do stuff. And if we're running dungeons, then I'll see about running some longer episodes. As long as that's something you guys are interested in and think is okay. Alright, Daya. Thralls. I am much more used to playing support characters where Sorcerer is just plain DPS. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, more stuff. Foot soldiers. Other than that, so upcoming stuff that I want to get into is some Civ games, and along with that, some Don't Starve. I'll take that help book. With Don't Starve, there's gonna be a few other small games here and there, but other than that, Don't Starve is probably gonna be my co-op series that I start next week. Okay, so other than that, I should probably let you guys know a little more about Tera. I started few...
Do you want to play?
No, I don't want to play. And that's actually kind of loud. And he's going to be loud. No? Cool. I started a long time ago. That's why I do have 3 maxed out characters. And it's one of my favorite MMOs that I keep coming back to. Unlike like WoW and stuff, where you don't have to pay for this game. You can pay to get other stuff, but for the most part, it's free. And it's actually quite nice, and it runs quite smoothly. Like, I'm currently continuing to run at 50 to 70 frames per second just for recording purposes. When I'm not recording, I do run a lot better, but... No. I'm gonna have, No, I don't have to fight you, or am I fighting you? Oh, no, it's just a guard. A guard fighting something. Here, guard, I'll help you because I need to kill you. Oh, how dare you. How dare you hit a woman. I will kill you. There we go. Okay, so they all die. And you want to
give
talk.
Me a sec.
No, you give me a sec. Alright. I do need to heal. I will take this recovery orb. I got a bad feeling about this. The predator approaches. So I've kind of been through the tutorial area quite a lot due to the fact I have quite a lot of characters. Where we currently are is the tutorial area. And everything happens for a reason. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay, or I can die, that works too. It's up to something. So basically, oh, okay. So I'm nearing the end of the tutorial itself.
Hold, beast! This one doesn't have the sight.
Okay, so that man right there, you'll get to see him later on, and you'll kind of think to yourself why. He's a high general, which you'll meet. Alright, let me talk to
something
him.
I can help with.
Don't worry, I tried my best protecting everyone, but I leveled up again, got some new robes. Perfect. Guard captain. So, the dude that came, he's kind of like this guy, but different.
Something important?
They basically look exactly the same. Alright, let's continue moving on. So, other than that, for those that are in school, I hope you're all doing well. That tests are going well, because I know for Canada, most...
Is someone there?
Most public schools...
Looking for me?
Right around now have their exams for high schools. And for myself, it'd be midterm.
Have you seen
season.
My friend?
No, I haven't seen your friend. Let's go, though. Oh, is that your friend? catch up with her. She's right there. Just overtook her. So I just generally kind of run through quests. And same with the story quests. Level it up again. Come on. There we go. Painful trap. What is this? Set a trap that explodes when stepped on. Trap lasts 10 seconds. Okay. I'll throw that there. Keep all my hotbar kind of clean. Mana restore. Actually, I'll keep that up here. Yep. So, yeah, I'll kind of just run through everything. She's back here, yeah. When cutscenes come, I'll, of course.
Have you seen my friends?
Let the cutscenes play. I'll read a little bit of the quest stuff when it comes down to it. We've got an elven archer here. So now we gotta kill some suffering bears. Bears, bears, bears. Probably shouldn't sit too close to them either. Oh, I just completely missed that. And then we gotta kill one of those too. So much effort. So little damage too, for now. Wow, one spawned right underneath them, perfect. Look at that, level 7 already, and that's quite a lot. Off killing all these. Perfect. Time to kill one of these and then we'll be done this quest. So, a lot of people don't like RPGs, MMO versions, because there's so much grinding you have to do. And I get the point of that. However, not all of them are like that. And to be honest, as long as you follow the storyline, you can easily max yourself out in a couple days. Armor-wise, you won't.
Snack first, then work.
Because armor takes a while. Talk to me.
Is someone there?
Yeah, me. So it ends up taking a little while to get armors, because you end up doing those through dungeons, and once you upgrade your armors enough to get to the next dungeon, then you get new armor, and it's a never-ending conquest of dungeons.
Need help?
Thank you. So today is just kinda a run-through of the beginner island, and then we'll actually probably start in-game stuff come
victory
next week.
For Balkion.
To restore nature.
What can I tell you?
And we get a bunch of stuff too. Sweet. Okay, so we got a letter that we gotta read. That's the quest item. This is our new weapon. Sorcerers use a disc. New robe, even though we just got one. Some gloves, and some boots. Look at me. Look how cute I am. Beautiful. Flame pillar upgrade, and what is this? Time gray? Briefly immobilize up to 3 targets within 18 meters. Prevents other players from using move. movement skills, knock down or attack a target. Click the skill button to mouse over. Okay, so it basically, it's another trap then. I will put that in the
victory
trap
for Balkion.
So we'll move up here. We'll probably have enough time for one more quest. Cross the Stone Root Bridge and back. Yeah. I think we'll have enough time to kill these guys. We got 4 minutes left to keep it around the 20-minute mark. Let's do this. Die. Boom. Cleared that out. And it only took a few seconds. Time to go to the temple yard. Courtyard. So your general movement is your WASD mouse. Quest log is L. Your actual character stuff is on P. Level 8 sorcerer with 361 attack and 36 defense.
For the Federation!
Thank you for the rings. Alright, time to... They're sucking the life out of the world tree. Die. We're starting to actually pick up the damage now. It's nice. And we'll probably get through killing these guys, send off the flare, and we'll call it there. We end a bit later or sooner? It's okay. Round and round we go. Hey, buddy. I'm here to help. Alright, time to go. Flare off everything. And the game does a really good job with the story, and as well. Alright, we gotta kill three of these. And we got a minute 40. Does a really good job with the story and keeping you kind of, for me, keeping me in the game is nice. I always find myself coming back to it, regardless of how long of a break I take on it. Let's grab that. And let's place a trap here. Dead now. Take you. Oh no. Nope. I seen that one coming. You won't always be able to resurrect right away. That's another thing too, but because it's only the beginner island, it's okay. There we go. Get our new spells. What is this?
crossfire, launching damaging sphere of chilled air through the line of targets. And then up to 18 meters. Nice. We'll get to try that out in the next episode. Other than that, guys, thank you for joining me as I reach level 10 on Ladylander. We'll bring it back next week, continuing the rest of the tutorial island and then moving on to the mainland, as we probably will have a lot of time to do that because we're pretty close. Along with that, if we do the co-op for next week, it will be probably Thursday that I'll upload that. Other than that, thank you guys for joining me. Enjoy the rest of your week, and I am glad to be back. Have a good night, guys, and peace out.